finally set ourselves free. If we could just